Wherever he lays down. Before I go any further, I'd like to say a few thank yous. Firstly, and I guess most importantly, thank you to everybody here for your support.
So thank you very much.
Secondly, I would very definitely like to thank Katie Lang and Mick Hucknall for joining me this evening. And thirdly, I'd like to thank the lady who made this evening possible, Her Royal Highness Princess of Wales. Would you please say a big thank you to my band? I think I should work my way around the stage here, because they all deserve a name check. Mr. Dave Clayton on keyboards. Mr. Hugh Burns on the guitar. Mr. Dion Estes on the bass guitar. Mr. Trevor Morell on the drums. And on this side, our musical director for this evening, the man who pulled this all together, Mr. Chris Cameron. On the guitar, Mr. Phil Palmer. On the percussion, Mr. Daniel Cummings. And I think you'll agree that this is a fairly stunning backing vocal section. So here we go, Miss Shirley Lewis. Mr. Ola. Laurie, Katie, J number one, J number two, Sharon, and Yolanda. Okay, this next song that we're going to sing, I sang here almost 7 years ago. And it was actually, that was also an AIDS benefit. It was one of the first, I think probably the first here at Wembley Arena. And I'm sure some of you were here then. It's quite unbelievable to think that 7 years on, we're not really any, don't seem to be much closer to finding any end to this awful situation. And I'm sure many people in this room have lost people or know people who are sick right now. And I'd like to sing this song to all of those people. This is called Love's in Need of Love Today.
Love today.
I want to hear all your voices, okay? I want to hear the whole place singing. Even these people here.
Don't